Here's a low level test, my part G. Everything's doing okay. Very little vibration. I finally got the motor to work. I think it's an amperage issue with my supply because it always cuts out. And my motor don't like it, starts freaking out. But anyways, there's very little, very little shake, so it's balanced pretty good. Everything seems to be going to